What attracted us to this block was the elevation of the block and its views back over Wagga to the west, and the fact that it was also an established area, so we were building into a site which was well established. We knew there was a lot of rock here, and when we did geotech reports, we found a lot of rock. But when we engaged engineers and realised that it was solid rock, and they advised us that we could build directly onto it, it then meant that it was going to be an easier build than we originally thought. With the design aspect of the build, we gave the architect free rein to do as he chose, and he gave us three concept plans, and at the end, this resulting house is a combination of all of those plans. When we built the property, we had an idea of a budget, but as with all builds, you find areas where you think you'll spend more to get it right. And we always felt that if we spent more money getting it right, we'd be more comfortable. If this house was to be built today, it would provide great challenges to builders, mainly because of the way costs have gone over the last 3 or 4 years. There was quite an unknown in excavation that we came across, and this property at a known cost is much better value than something that's still on paper. What potential buyers of this home will like is the livability of the house. The north aspect lets a lot of winter sunlight in, and the fact that your outdoor area is right next to the living areas of the house.